Let's begin with the course. This course is a blend of theory and practical. This course is divided into sections. There are many small sections that will help you to easily identify topics. If I broadly talk about the sections, there are four main sections. The first section is basics of cloud computing. SAP Cloud Platform is based on technology called cloud computing. So it is very important to know what cloud computing is. In this section, we will discuss what cloud computing is, why cloud computing came into picture, what is traditional IT approach, and what were its challenges. We will also talk about cloud computing service models. In the second section, we will talk about SAP Cloud Platform. We will talk about why SAP Cloud Platform came into picture. What are the different types of account inside SAP Cloud Platform? What is SAP's regions and service portfolio? What are different types of development models of SAP Cloud Platform? What to learn inside SAP Cloud Platform? In the third section, we will talk about environments of SAP Cloud Platform. We will talk about Neo environment, Cloud Foundry environment, ABAP environment, and Kima environment. We will discuss the benefits of Neo and Cloud Foundry environment. We will see what are the limitations of Neo environment and Cloud Foundry environment. We will also create a trial account in SAP Cloud Platform. We will talk about Cloud Foundry terminologies like space, entitlement, quota, quota plans, etc. In the fourth section, we will focus more on the hands-on part. We will create a new application in Neo environment and deploy it. We will also create a local application inside our local web IDE and then upload it inside Neo environment. We will create an instance of ABAP on trial account inside Cloud Foundry environment and connect to it through Eclipse. We will also connect our SAP on-premise system to SAP Cloud Neo environment using Cloud Connector.